if I may talk openly, remember when COVID-19 first came by, no county government had set aside any funds for COVID-19, including Kisumu County. What we did, for example, in my department, because we had to take immediate actions and there were no funds specific to COVID-19, we actually set aside some money from our health budget. It was not even much. I love to check on the figures, to procure things that we had to procure immediately. That is where we were able to procure, in the first instance, the personal protective equipment, the soaps, other detergent jigs. We used that money, which originally was meant for the personal health, actually for medicines, because there was no other budget that very time. That was way back in February and March. There was no money set aside, so we had to. Because this was, COVID-19 is a disease, like any other disease, but of course it came as an emergency. We had to get some money. That money could only be gotten from the Department of Health and Sanitation, because no other department had money on issues related to health. So what I did is that we actually, that's the word, I wanted to use some financial term, vermint. We did a bit of vermint, but let's use the word, diverted some funds, which were meant for health activities, into, you know, COVID-19 activities. That was the first batch of funds we ever used. But that was just something minimal, some little money that we could get that very time. Remember, even whatever was diverted was already very minimal. It was not even enough for the main budget of health that had been put aside for 2019-2020. But after that is when now the governor made a declaration. And of course, working closely with the county assembly, a total of 200 million was set aside under the so-called Kisumu County COVID-19 Emergency Fund. 200 million Kenya shillings was set aside into this kitty. But I remember too well, that was in form of the process. It still had to take a long time before that money could be available for use. And I remember the county assembly had to make some regulations. The regulations had to be sent to the National Treasury for approval, because the emergency fund had certain regulations and rules guiding it. So although we were told that the funds were set aside by the county assembly, those funds were never available for another long, long time. Apart from the 200 million that was set aside, the Ministry of Health, of course, using the fund that had been given by World Bank, remember the 5 billion Kenya shillings that the World Bank had given to the government of Kenya. And these funds were divided to the 47 counties for purposes of fighting COVID-19. Kisumu County received a total of 159,820,000 Kenya shillings. Those are the funds that we have always had for use within our country. And I would want to say that not so much of the money has been used. You know, because of the process, because this money required some processes. The first was to have it kept in a special purpose account, SPA. That took some time because the central bank took a bit of time before they could allow that. All that had to be done with acceptance and, you know, authority from central bank. It never worked immediately. It took actually a bit of time. As I speak to you now, I think the truth of the matter is that although we have procured a lot of things, it is now some of the payments are being made. And that's why I'm not in a position to give you outrightly how much has been used and how much has not been used. But we want to be very clean on this. And I think this is a figure